There are about 11, for every 11, I think, gentlemen.
More women around, more men will also be coming. Thank you.
But thank you very much for trying, for pushing the association as far as...
President, you want to clarify? Oh, you opened the door.
I can clarify that.
Yeah. Denise? Francisco Buambale? Martin Mugabe?
Martin Mugabe.
Just wait for Johnson to vote quickly because he's also talented. Yeah?
But how come work as you?
What if he's away?
I'll just wait for Johnson to vote quickly because he's also talented. Yeah?
But how come work as you?
What if he's away?
You can go, but you leave your bed behind. Livia Nakati, Haruna Nyomi, Nicholas Kalyam, Ozabi Rumaiga.
I don't stand here as the most qualified individual, but the endorsement of our members has extended the kind of trust and the kind of belief in the pledges that I've tried to sell during my campaign period. The kind of articulation of my agenda has been to expand the opportunities for our members and to expand the voice and the bargaining power that comes from all of us. By having a strong voice, we can unlock so many doors that we can't do as an individual. By having the power and muscle of a collective like ours, we are able to advantage most of our members, be able to meet their life safety needs, their well-being needs, their professional needs, and the extension of their livelihoods in terms of the access to finance, access to revenue, and access to all the basic needs of life. So that's the kind of voice and power that I sought out to solve when I launched my campaign. And those are pledges that I'll commit myself to extend.
I'm so happy that I've actually been able to return as the WSPA treasurer. Winning an election, it has never been an easy task. I really thank everyone for the job well done, especially those who have actually been behind me to make sure or to ensure that I return as a WSPA treasurer.
Well, the slogan for my campaigns was a USPA for all, because I believe that as a united front, we can be able to do so many things and move forward. So I'm looking at lots of reconciliation with the USPA members. Everyone has different ideas why they are USPA members and why they are not USPA members. It is very important that everyone comes on board and we stand together with one voice and move USPA in one direction as an association. So there will be a bit of talking to members, there will be a bit of encouraging members to come and be part of the association.